Marketing dangerous and addictive devices to children is wrong. And now teenagers are becoming addicted. If you're one of the many families affected, we want to help you. If your teenager tried a Juul vaping device and is now addicted to the device,